tale. A South African court on Friday has rejected an appeal by former President Jacob Zuma that sought to prevent his prosecution on corruption charges over a $2 billion arms deal. The ruling paves the way for Zuma's long-awaited trial to start in February 2020. Zuma, in office from 2009 to 2018, had previously applied for a permanent stay of prosecution on 18 charges of fraud, racketeering, and money laundering relating to an arms deal with French defense firm Thales in the 1990s.